Hello there guys, it's me again, for me V Hindu, about the 8th time I try to play this. It's for a Wi-Fi league, but... And no, and the Wi-Fi, 2 DCs, so we decided to take on Showdown. Alright, so, here goes a Carmine, I go for Toxic. Taunt. Go for a foul play here, he goes for Scald. Citrus Barrier. Play normal. I'm gonna go for Carmine here. Wait, 76%. Far. Imperial Electric. Oh. I couldn't risk it being grass, so that's why. But now that Suicune's gone. Yeah, still keep on there. Oh, it's wrong. It's fine. Fake out. A laser kick. Beautiful. No bloody silly sticky webs. Sorry. Oh. Goes in a Weavile here. I'm just gonna go for a Mach Punch. Okay. He goes to fake out. Another KO for him only. Hendo is also. Okay. Let's go for a Blaze Kick here. Another boy's kick. Withering Daniel. What's the speed set on Heracross? 139. Oh, fuck, I didn't put any speed sets. Wasn't it? Burn, no. Oh! Hitmonlee is a monster. Oh, Justice. Thank you. Trying to think what's more important here. I think Mammoth is more expendable. Okay, let's go get Edge Calc. I can't believe I stopped at my. Okay, so let's get a mouse farm. And then Jiggersby. I should went for CC. But I wanted to give him the fair chance. Just trying to look at what's more important here. How much would a Beedrill? I think Diggersby here is a sack. Ooh, okay, so he switches out Heracross here. I'm gonna go for the big return. There we go. Let's go for Soul Sense. And then we can just go for a quick attack. Oh shit, it's Scarf Drill. Hello? Alright. Yeah, one sec. Sorry. I'm just playing a game at the moment, so sorry. Yeah, I'll pause it, I'll pause it. I'm back. Let's go for a protect. Wait, I didn't even. What am I doing? much does an ice shard do? GG, Hendo, what a game. Now let's do a bit of a revision of the team. I have Hitmonlee. Fake out, my country plays kick close combat. I did not expect Suicune. Mammoth Swine, Ice will crush, Ice Shard, Earthquake, Stone Edge. Mammoth Swine, Life Orb, HP, Attack, Special Defense, no speed because Rob's a Don and tells me no, no. Remander Buzz, I've got Roost. H12, I failed you. I'm never going to show my face to you again. Toxic Taunt, Defog, Foul Play. 252, attack, minus attack, defense, minus defense. Then we have Diggersby though. Turn, Earthquake, Quick Attack, Swords Dance, Kevin Clutch. Slowking, Carmine, Scald, Psyshock, Slack Off, Coldberry, because I want it. People don't know. Slowbro and Slowking are Weavile checks. What? It's a Weavile check. What? And then we have Beedrill, U-turn, Drill Run, Toxic Monks Protect. Opted, no Poison Jab. Reason why. Heracross is ass. Except when I use it, because I've used it like a darn. Protect, Toxic Monks, Drill Run, U-turn. And the Dawn Squad has, you know, shown. Let's have a look at the kills. Mamo, 1. Shouts to A12 for telling me to use Mega B. He's a Dawn. I think Manabuzz gets a kill for the toxic damage. Hitmonlee. I think Hitmonlee got like 3. 2. It could have had 3. What a nice spread out of kills. Also, guys, I made the thumbnails of this league, so cheers and laters, guys.